Illinois 34 and Wisconsin 10. We're not going to spend a long time on this, but we're going to pull up the screen here, and the win probability shifted around play number 70, somewhere around there. And, man, not really 63. All right, so Wisconsin was putrid. Let's pull up the actual stats on this. I don't know that this was an upset. This was ridiculous, is what it was. Bret Bielema, of course, returning to Madison for the first time since being the head coach at Wisconsin, and then he left for Arkansas, bounced around the NFL for just a little bit, and now, they won yardage 304 to 208, which, by the way, Jim Leonard's defense only gave up 300 yards of total offense and gave up 34 points. Just insane. They won yardage 304 to 208. They won yards per play 4.6 to 3.6. They won rushing yards 137 to 2. It's just unreal. Turnovers 3 to nothing. Wisconsin also had 3 fourth down failures to only 1 for Illinois. They won drive points 14 to nothing. I mean, the Badgers did win third downs 29 to 23%. This was smash mouth football at its finest. I want to say this game got done within about 2 hours and 45 minutes of real time. It was ugly. Again, I will stress, green is good and purple is bad. And when you look on this screen, the EPA per play was not good for either team, but it was way worse for Wisconsin. The EPA per rush was putrid for Wisconsin. If you're Wisconsin and you cannot run the ball on Illinois, you are going to have problems for the rest of the season. This is one that really makes you question whether or not Paul Chryst may be let go from the job, right? Because I don't know that Barry Alvarez will allow this to continue on. And regardless of whether he's even at the school or not, right? That school will not stand for being awful running the football and not being able to stop another team, right? You don't lose to Illinois if you're Wisconsin. If you get beat on like a fluke play when it's Lovie Smith in there or something like that, okay, maybe we could see it, right? That was a few years ago when Illinois won in Champaign, like 24 to 23. You're going to have those from time to time. What you don't have is getting beat 34 to 10 in Madison by Illinois. That ain't supposed to happen. So, whew, that's a rough one. That is definitely a rough one.
Thanks for listening to Winning Cures Everything. Make sure and subscribe on YouTube or your favorite podcast app. And make sure to leave a nice 5-star review. You can follow Gary on Twitter at GaryWCE. And the show is at Winning Cures. Be sure to check out the merch in our web store and share the show.